This short tutorial will demonstrate how to set up a filter in PubMed for nursing journals. To start, log in to My NCBI. If you don't have an account, you can create one by clicking the registration link. After you've signed in, click the My NCBI link to go to your personal homepage. This page can be customized by moving or removing the tiles, so your page may not match mine. Set up the Nursing Journals filter by locating the Filter section and clicking Manage Filters. Then click the Properties Radio button and type Nursing into the search box. Check the box next to Nursing Journals to add this to your PubMed filter list. Let's see how this filter works. Go to PubMed and enter in a search. Click the Nursing Journals filter to find articles that match your search string and are from nursing journals. All the articles in your results list should come from journals that are related to nursing. This filter doesn't stay on in subsequent searches. If you modify your search, you'll have to reselect the filter to find articles that come from nursing journals. Thank you for watching this short tutorial. If you have any questions about using PubMed or setting up filters, contact a librarian.